demonstration with an explanation. Make sure that your tent is open a little bit so when you close it, the air can escape. The elastic that holds it together must be on the same side that you are starting to fold. Take the two tops in the middle, hold it in your left hand. Bottom, bottom. Get a firm grip, place it on the chair. At the same time, you need to step on the elastic. Step on the elastic, hold it firm. Get a grip with your right hand. Place your thumb underneath the bar. And in a quick, one swift movement, you tuck this part in all the way. You tuck this part in all the way. Bend it in all the way. Push down with your left hand. Then fold, fold, and grab a grip. The elastic would have escaped your foot. Tie the elastic in the middle. Make sure all your ropes are inside and inside into the back.